can't let you on his floor.
What?
Well, you're fired. Your gun and your badge, please.
You know, I wouldn't expect someone like you to understand what I did. I did to protect all the people in this lab. You understand that?
You don't get it. Because of your actions, cases are being reopened. Criminals are going to be out on the streets. Your personal belongings will be sent to you. I need your gun, and I need your badge. Now.
What am I supposed to do now?
Get out of the building.